With be sure is TV and radio seen and heard worldwide. I'm gonna drive my car so far across America.
Said.
Thanks.
Can you each tell me your names and what you play?
I'm Carl Lattner. I play drums right there.
I'm Jesse Cullen. I play a guitar and a lead singer.
I'm Brady Lattner and I play bass and backup vocals.
That's cool. How long have you guys been playing for?
2 years.
2 years.
Yeah. But do you have a CD or email address?
No. Well, we got website www.geocities.com/imru_page. It sounds long, but it's really not after the GeoCities. we're on internet. We're going to use actually this for, we're going to promote it on our site for this organization or whatever. This radio station.
The organization, Pepper Scott. Repeat it.
We're going to promote Pepper Scott on our website, so make sure you come onto it. And what was the other question? We have demo.
Do you have a CD?
Yeah. Well, we have demo tapes actually from when we played the Opera House in Toronto on Queen Street, and yeah.
We're playing at the Warehouse 29.
Yeah.
With probably Trouble Charger and some other bands.
Yeah.
What are your musical influences?
Green Day.
The Ramones, Sex Pistols, Rancid, bands like that. Just your typical punk rock.
Thanks a lot, guys.
Right.
I'm Andrew Stocky here
from
Pepper Scott Radio.
Hello, this is Rob Stevens, Whitby Shores, TV and radio, heard and seen worldwide.
That was perfect. Now do it again.
Yeah, right. Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome to JP Sports Bar and Pepper Scott Radio and TV. Please welcome our next set. I am. Are you?
All right, so we'll start. Roll up, warm up now. Let's go! Let's go! Let's go!
a bit.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome to JP Sports Bar, and welcome to Pepper Sky Radio and TV. And please make welcome Noni.
Again, Scott of Martin, please.
There's a bass rumbling coming through the drum monitor.
Thank you, and please, let's make welcome for the second band of the evening, me.
Gone by. lots of people have not one damn ashtray in the place. I quit smoking this morning, oh my God, I'm gonna die. I've had 2 years, two my nails in an hour, and you're mad. Okay, it's been a week, I still cheat once in a while. I gave 5 pence, my friends all say, my God, I wish you'd smile. But they say I'll feel healthy and I'm keeping the air clean. Well, all I feel is agony, I want my nicotine. And I quit smoking this morning.